got people checking in. Hello, welcome to Oscar Butler's Little Kitchen Concert. We are here in my little kitchen, and tonight's guest, I've got a wonderful guest, a person I met at one when I was hosting. I think I first met you at the open mic, wasn't it, that I was hosting? Yeah. Loved his voice, loved his guitar playing, loved his song. So tonight we've got Jared Warren here with us, and we're going to get going. I'm just going to do one song, and then it's going to be Jared's night. Okay, and we've got our studio audience here. This is a song about a mean old girl from Louisiana way. Oscar Butler's Little Kitchen Concert here in my little kitchen here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. And coming up right now, I'm going to bring Jared right out here so you guys can enjoy and appreciate the greatness of his music and his creativity. So, Jared, come on up.
Howdy, friends. Hope everyone's doing well. We'll start off with a song called Sweet Perfection. It's a fun one. I enjoy it.
Last night was a thriller, was a killer, was a damn good time. I met a pretty girl and I wanted to make her mine. So I took her for a walk, and damn, that girl could talk. We talked about all the pretty things and all the shitty things and all the little things that fall between. And oh, pretty girl, I know that I just met you, but I might just dare to say that I love you. And oh, sweet perfection, won't you hear my one confession? I've been lost, but here I'm found. I'm looking for a girl that's just like you. Words to say, but no point to prove. You got me, and that's enough for you. And girl, I got you. I've been looking for a heart that's so complete, so satisfied with the little things. I've got you, and that's enough for me. So girl, can't you see that you and me should be happy? So take my hand and let's run. And oh, pretty girl, I know that I just met you, but I might just dare to say that I love you. And oh, sweet perfection, won't you hear my one confession? I've been lost, but dear, I'm found. And oh, pretty girl, I know that I just met you, but I might just dare to say that I love you.
Next on the agenda, I hope everyone's doing well out there, and I want to thank Oscar for having me here. He told me about this after an open mic, and I was like, oh yeah, that's a cool idea. It's like, that's a good one. Come switch things up. I was planning to play these in a different order, but just really feel this song. This one is an original called My Tongue. My tongue, it's suicide.
set myself aside. That is when I go. My tongue, it's suicide. Myself aside. That is when I go blind.
Yeah, I like that song. I hope y'all liked it. Yeah, there's a lot of like really deep or like self-discovery things I could say about that song, but I mean, if you listen to it, you understand. But I enjoy it. Cool. So this next song is a song originally performed by City in Color called "Coming Home."
I've seen the streets in the west. I've driven down the 90. Hell, I've seen America's best. And I've been through the Rockies. And I've seen Saskatoon. I've driven down the Highway 1. Just hoping that I'd see. Coming home, I'm coming home. home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Yeah.
So, this next song I'll play for y'all is a original called The One-Eyed Man. I'm actually recording a music video for it on the 25th and 26th of this month. You can also find it on Bandcamp. The One-Eyed Man, it's a cool song. I really enjoy it. It's one of my favorites. And here we go.
This song's about the one-eyed man who killed my family and torched my land. Oh no, then that bastard turned and ran, burning rubber in his Cadillac. I took the law into my hands and gave chase to the one-eyed man. Wherever you go, I'll follow you close. I want you to know that hell is your home. Oh boy, your train is coming. There's no hope in running. I will punch a ticket. I swear this to heaven. God damn the one-eyed man. First few corners fast, gaining on him as time went past. I heard the whistle and saw the tracks, a locomotive burning in jet black. I made the move, I made the pass. I parked my car along those goddamn tracks. Wherever you go, I'll follow you close. I want you to know that hell is your home. Oh boy, your train's coming. There's no hope in running. I will punch a ticket. I swear this to heaven. God damn the one-eyed man. And as that steam engine went past, there was a bloody messy crash. The one-eyed man just turned to ash, and my revenge had come to pass. Wherever you go, I'll follow you close. I want you to know that hell is your home. Oh boy, your train is coming. There's no hope in running. I will punch a ticket. I swear this to heaven. God damn the one-eyed man.
A little about me. So I was born and raised in New Mexico, these mountains, Cedar Crest. I lived there from the time I was like, I grew up in Albuquerque from like birth to 11 years old, and then about 11 years old to like 18 years old I lived in Cedar Crest. Then I moved back into Albuquerque when I was 18, lived here till I was about 21. Went back to Cedar Crest and came back, so it's a lot of between Cedar Crest and Albuquerque. But it's a little about me. Some of my favorite things are, of course, music, just playing acoustic guitar. I used to play in a lot of metal bands and like pop punk bands, but after a while I just kind of got burnt out on the lifestyle, you know, because it's a little more rowdy, and now I just don't feel that way. So I like singing about how I actually feel, except now I am still in a metal band. It's called Queen Velvet, but it's like, I don't know, it's southern metal, so it's like Pantera. It's pretty cool. I like it. I enjoy it. I just like expressing both, like, my more angry side and my super soft side, you know, because got a little bit of both, I suppose you could say. But, yeah, I've been playing music for about, I'd say about 8 years now, so that's cool. I'm 22 years old. Are there... Oh, yeah. I don't feel young sometimes, I'm just like... Did anyone have a question, or was their question...
No, that was just me.
Oh,
just
cool. Said... Well, yeah, I guess that's really all there is to know. I mean...
If you have questions, feel free to ask them.
Yeah, absolutely. I won't say no unless it's way too personal. But even then, who knows? Cool, so this song is going... This one's called I'll Be Damned. It's on the same EP as One-Eyed Man, which is going to be released real soon. I'm doing work with Wonder Productions at On the Moon Studios. Great group to work with. And I've had a really good experience. It's the first time in a studio setting where I've been able to actually really get really in that moment, get inside myself, like, emotionally when I'm recording the music, because the recording process is really different. Like, sometimes it feels like, at first for me, like, because I started recording at about 18, but it just felt really, like, rigid. And just felt wrong at first, but it's a good place for opening up the more fluid side of the music. So.
Someone asked, who are your musical influences?
Oh, my musical influences, wow. So, definitely Dallas Green from City in Color, or he is City in Color technically, but he's not as self-absorbed as me, so he goes by a project name rather than just being like Dallas Green, so... I go by Jared Warren because I'm more self-absorbed, I guess. But definitely Dallas Green. I really like Pantera, for sure. I like a artist named Coulter Wall. Love Johnny Cash. Stevie Ray Vaughan, Jimi Hendrix, all those guys. I am not a Bob Dylan fan at all. I know that wasn't the question, but... You know, acoustic guitars, like, usually get a, well, folk music in general, people ask, do you like Bob Dylan? I'm like, no. But, he's good. I just don't like him. But I think that's about it as far as influences. Let's see if I'm missing anyone too important. Oh, there's this band called Margo and the Nuclear So-and-So. It's really good folk music. Kind of sad, but real good. But, yeah, this song's I'll Be Damned if we're ready to go.
It's only me here now. Silence, the only thing around. In the calm, she comes to me. Ignore the noise and the wandering. I'll be damned if I am consumed by my own mind. I'll remember the static, I'll remember the sound of chaos abound. Thank you. soul. And she calls me her crib. It's icy cold, so cold. I'll be damned if I am consumed by my own mind. I'll remember the static. I'll remember the sound of chaos abound.
Oh, yeah, I know, Josh. Josh, thanks so much, bud. I really appreciate it. I went to high school with Josh. He's a great guy. Fantastic guy. He's really, really good at, like, microtonal stuff, like, theory stuff I can't even begin to understand. So good for you, bud, and thank you. That song I actually wrote, and there were two great Danes living in the house at the time, and, like, the only way I could get any... like, reprieve from them, because they weren't mean, they just wanted love all the time, and they're real big dogs, so, they'd come running by, and I was just, like, sitting on this counter trying to play, and I'm like, well, damn it, guys, like, cause they're huge dogs, and then there's a little pit bull, and that one was okay, like, there are a lot of animals in that house, but anyways, I would, like, kind of sit on the top of the couch, like, not in the seat, but, like, on the top of the couch, and, they seemed to leave me alone there. Something funny about that is the owner of those dogs got upset at me because he said my cat bullied his dogs. Which I don't know how that works, but, you know, it's fair. I'm not going to invalidate that. This next song is another cover. It's called The Girl by City in Color.
I could do better by you, cause that's what you deserve. You sacrifice so much of your life in order for this to work. I'll be off chasing my own dreams, sailing around the world. Know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl. When you cry a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been the cause. If you were to leave, fulfill someone else's dreams, I think I might totally be lost. You don't ask me for no diamond ring, no delicate string of pearls. Know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl. Oh, 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 oh. I could do better by you, cause that's what you deserve. You sacrifice so much of your life in order for this to work. I'll be off chasing my own dreams, sailing around the world. That's why I wrote the song to sing, my beautiful girl. When you cry, a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been the cause. If you were to leave, I'd fill someone else's dreams. I think I might totally be lost. You don't ask me for no diamond ring, no delicate string of pearls. Know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl.
Rachel, I appreciate that.
Coming from her, that's a great compliment. She's got a gorgeous voice.
Yeah, well, thank you so much. I'm like blushing right now. Like, thank you. I appreciate that. That's one of my favorite songs ever written, ever. It's just such a beautiful love song. I feel like the world needs more love songs. Absolutely. All right, let's see. I wasn't planning on playing this one, but this song goes out to someone special. Oh, it's called Hummingbird.
Hummingbird, fly my way. You can rest here. You don't belong. My dear, you've painted colors on your feathers. They speak the words rarity and peace. So sing your sweetest songs, my lover, and please fly safe, my hummingbird. Golden wings lead to a greater expanse. Soft-eyed hunger, you know you will be heard. Colors on your feathers. They speak the words rarity and peace. So sing your sweetest songs, my lover, and please fly safe, my hummingbird. Let the fire in our lungs ignite with the oxygen in the air, burning brighter as we soar higher. Let the fire in my lungs ignite with the oxygen in the air, burning brighter as we soar higher. On your feathers. say your sweetest songs, my lover. And please fly and save my hummingbird.
Yeah. I just have to do something real quick. Kevin, I hope you're watching. Your beer is here for you when you need it, okay?
Excellent, thank you.
Okay, and I'm just going to, no product placement or anything.
No product. This has been brought to you by Nestle's Coffee.
Kevin writes, no product placement tonight, Oscar? Okay, you got your product placement now.
There was, the people got what they want, yeah. So it seemed, or that's
make
what
sure,
I
make sure you can see the label.
Oh, yeah. Shack tab. Alright, so this next song, I know I've said that my favorite song ever was The Girl by City in Color, but it's also this song. And I just want to bring attention to the fact a couple songs ago, my hat was slightly crooked, and it may have seemed like I was closing my eyes because I was into the song. It's not that. I just couldn't gaze into the screen at myself with a crooked hat. It was really upsetting me. But, yeah, this one is called What Makes Man.
I can hear my train a-coming. It's a lonesome distant sound. I can hear my train coming. Now I'm running for my life. What makes a man walk away from his mind? I think I might know. What makes a man? What makes a man? Whoa. I can feel the wind that's blowing, sending shivers down my spine. I can feel the wind that's blowing, shakes the trees and the power lines. What makes a man pray when he's about to die? I think I might know. What makes a man? I can see the sun, it's setting, casting shadows on the sea. I can see the sun, it's setting, everything is starting to freeze. What makes a man want to break the heart with ease? I think I might know. What makes a man? Whoa. I can hear my train a-coming. Looks like time is on my side. I can hear my train a-coming. I'm still running for my life. What makes a man pray when he's about to die? I think I might know. What makes a man?
So a lot of these songs, or to go back to the city and color thing, the reason why it's a really influential artist for me is there's a time in my life where I was making a lot of trips to Colorado, and just for some reason, they were for different reasons, but they all led me to Colorado. And I ended up listening to that particular artist just because at the time I listened to mostly metal. So it just really kind of put my heart at ease, so to speak. Yeah, I really enjoyed it, those trips with that music. This next one is actually the first song I wrote that's going to be on my up-and-coming album. It's called Steadfast. I wrote it like 2 years ago, but I still really enjoy it. There's two versions. There's the more vocally driven one, and there's the more guitar driven one. I'll play the vocally driven one for y'all here.
Put your mind at ease. Don't think of the ugly things. It'll bring you to your knees. If you're wondering, contrary to what you believe, probably suffering. If you're moved by the wind, just root yourself to the earth instead. Be steadfast. If you find yourself far from home, just know that there's no distance that can change the way I love you. Just hold on. Just hold on. All the things that ail you will be worth it. Can be so torn up that love just is not enough. And when you're bruised, you bleed. What about faith? I doubt it all myself sometimes too. And with enough, we can make. If you move by the wind, just root yourself to the earth and stay. Be steadfast. And if you find yourself far from home, just know that there's no distance that can change the way I love you. Don't let go. Don't let go. All the things that ail you will be worth it in the end. Whoa. Oh, la la la.
routine stretching. Yeah, I wrote that song a long time ago. I used to work in a vape shop, which is the absolute most illustrious job you can have. A vape shop in downtown Albuquerque, so, you know, it was never busy, like, ever. So I just got to sit around and play my guitar all the time. One day I was real upset about the way life was treating me, so I wrote that song. Which is just kind of a song about not giving up, because a lot of us, I feel like we give up too soon. Or we give up too late, but that song's just kind of about not giving up and staying steadfast in what you believe. This is the second oldest song that's going to be on that EP. It is called Falling Down. I really wrote this one when I was struggling with a lot of repetitive issues, and I just told myself, you know, why can't you get it right, man? Like, what's going on here? And so it's just about falling for the same thing over and over, essentially. This one's called Falling Down. Just really calmed down. I used to always really force my voice because, like, I was raised like in church, like in choir. So I would sing, and they taught us to sing smooth. But like, as I got older, I was like, man, I hate that when I was doing the metal thing. And then, you know, that kind of wore itself out. And then I came back to kind of, I guess, the root of who I am. And that was definitely there, like just being more gentle, you know. Like, and the way I was treating life was like the way I used to sing. I try to force everything, you know. But just kind of, but I appreciate it. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Let's see. So, we'll play another cover now.
A friend of mine from up in Colorado says, sounding amazing, Margaret. She's, I stayed with her when I was in Colorado this past, my last trip up there.
All right, cool. Well, thank you, Margaret.
We got really, Colorado represented here.
I really appreciate that. Thank you for representing Colorado. Super cool. And thank you for your kind words. People at work just went to Colorado to check out like some barley fields or something like that, like as a work field trip. Mm-hmm. I work at Marvel Brewery, but essentially they went up there to go on a field trip in southern Colorado, some barley field. I don't know why that just fired in my brain. It's of little importance, but it was cool. It was cool is what I hear. I wasn't invited, but no, I was invited. I just didn't go because... yeah, this song's called The Grand Optimist. It's another City in Color song. It's a really good one.
Due to things that I left undone, all my debts will be left unpaid. I'm like a cripple without a cane. I'm like a jack of all trades, but a master of none. Take after my mother, I guess I take after my mother. Gained no strength by counting the beads on a rosary. Now the wound has begun to burn, another lesson that has gone unlearned. This is not a cry for pity or for sympathy. I guess I take after my mother. I guess I take after my mother.
So I'll play another original. This first song, it's called I'm Sorry. It's about when I wasn't listening as good as I should have to someone I care about. So that's what this one is about.
Don't wanna let you down. When I come around, I want to hear you. I slip and I fall down. My feelings hit the ground. I wanna show my virtue. When you weep, I drown. Get that answers aren't always meant to be found. My words were far too many when I should have been listening. Oh, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, oh, will you forgive me? So good to me, that is why I sing, for I adore you. You are the giver of good things, time and energy. When you weep, I drown. Forget that answers aren't always meant to be found. My words were far too many when I should have been listening. Oh, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, oh, will you forgive me?
Audience is loving it.
Oh, they, I mean, it is a packed house tonight. Thank you. Thank you. In the flesh. In the flesh. All right. Let's make this last one count. Not that the others haven't. I just want to make sure we get a good one here.
It's your great song, right?
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Especially coming from you, because you're such a great artist. Like, I'm not blowing smoke either. Like, it really means a lot coming from you. All right. Should I do Sunflower or Can I Love You Anyway, Oscar? It's your pick.
No, you need this.
I can't have all this pressure. I can't work under these conditions.
Do one now. Save the next one for your next visit here.
You're right. You're right. Good call. All right. This one's called Sunflower. I don't think I've played it yet, have I? That was just for the warm-up. Cool. Yeah, this one's Sunflower. I can't remember if I played it, so I better play it safe. We'll go with the other one.
Well, I remember you talking about sunflowers earlier.
Yeah, yeah, okay, cool. I know you're
running through the darkness, trying desolate in its pain. And baby, you say that it's not fair for you to feel this way. Life, it burns and takes your breath away. But what's living without ache? This won't break my heart's intention. This won't scare me away. Darling, I have but one question. Can I love you anyway? There's treasure buried beneath all of what we see. Take some digging to get right there, but one day you will see that sometimes it is ugly. Sometimes we feel free. This won't break my heart's intention. This won't scare me away. Darling, I have but one question. Can I love you anyway?
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
Right there. Okay, well, that's our little kitchen concert for tonight. This is Jared Warren, unbelievably wonderful songwriter, and I'm glad you stopped in to check him out. And check him out. Do you have a website or anything? What do you have?
The best place would be on Instagram. Just search Jared Warren or YouTube. I have all my music on YouTube right now and Bandcamp. So okay. Jared Warren on any of those sites.
Okay. Is your YouTube channel just Jared
Warren?
Yeah,
just Jared Warren.
Okay, great. And find out where he's playing around town. Hopefully he'll be playing a lot more. Just want to make an announcement. Next week there will not be a Little Kitchen concert because I will be out of town. I'm heading up to Chicago. I'll call it part two of my Smooth Like Gravy adventure, but I'm going to head up to Chicago for about 5 days, so I'll be gone next Monday. So the following Monday, well, I'll let you know ahead of time who will be playing here, if anyone other than me. Okay, so other than that, have a great night. Thanks for, again, stopping in and enjoying the music. Yeah. So,
and thanks for having me, Oscar.
You're welcome. Really, you are wonderful. Yep. Okay.